What are you doing?
What is this?
Come on, give it back.
What is it?
Give it back. It was on the floor. I didn't know it was a state secret.
My freshman philosophy professor assigned this exercise in forward thinking. He called it a bucket list. We were supposed to make a list of all the things we wanted to do in our lives before we...
Kick the bucket. Cutesy.
Anyway, I wrote down things like make $1 million, first black president, you know, young man's wishes. I was gonna redo the list, but then...
Help a complete stranger for the good. Laugh until I cry. Not to be judgmental, but this is extremely weak.
Well, it's pointless now.
I would argue the exact opposite. All right, that's it.
What are you doing?
A little rewrite, that's all. I mean, don't you want to go out with some balls, guns blazing, have a little fun?
It was not supposed to be about guns blazing or anything like that. You're missing the point.
What the hell is witness something majestic?
Have you ever been to the Himalayas?
Drive a Mustang Shelby, not bad. I got one, all right. How about skydiving? Now we're onto something.
We are onto something?
Uh-huh.
Let me see that. Come on.
Come in.
Kiss the most beautiful girl in the world? How do you propose doing that?
Volume.
Get a tattoo. Is that the sum of your ambition? Edward, I've taken bath deeper than you.
It's easy to be deep in freshman philosophy. What's Dr. Holland say? We got months, right?
A year, maybe.
You think 45 years went by fast? We could do this. We should do this.
No, I...
Don't think about money. That's all I got is money.
But I don't know.
What don't you know?
It was meant to be metaphorical. Just trying to get a handle on...
Blah, blah, blah. Metaphors. You're the one crying you never took a shot. Here's your chance.
My chance to what? Make a fool of myself?
Never too late. What do you think happens now? I go back and sit around listening to people talking about mezzanine financing and subordinated debt, pretending that I care about dead money. You go home to some ceremonial procession into death with everyone standing around watching you die while you try to comfort them. Is that what you want? To be smothered by pity and grief? Well, not me. And in your heart, Carter, I believe not you either. We're both in the same boat. How's that for a metaphor? We got a real opportunity here.
Opportunity? That is real twisted, even by your standards.
You still feel good, right? Energy's coming back a little bit. Asymptomatic, the doc says. The way I see it, we can lay around here hoping for a miracle in some bullshit science experiment. Or we can put some moves on.
Skydiving, huh?
All right.